Security is a very important pillar, for sure, for Zero Trust, and identity is the center of that. So if you move everything outside of something you can control, you really need to think of a model where the identity is centered around it. And closely tied to identity is authentication. So we need to think of a model where you have different things to protect an organization. Obviously, a lot of people have been focusing on risk engines, detection systems, but I give the analogy very simple. If you are not thinking about sort of the front door and your locks in the front door, and you, all you focus on are the alarm systems in your organization, then you're really missing a key component from just preventing the attacks in the first place. So I think the evolution of Zero Trust should be around identity. It's about going back to basics, moving to things that really matter, you know, patching your systems, strong authentication. Don't get me wrong, I believe that there is a room for detection systems and risk engine, but why not help that journey at the front door rather than say, let everybody in and my detection system can let me know where the intruders are. Well, if the intruders are not inside, then those detection systems will work less hard.